Welcome to all students in design of muscle tool gearbox. There is we today discuss about laws of speed regulations. In speed regulation, there are steps regulations, stepless regulations. In speed regulation, there are discrete speed steps like speed 1, speed 2, speed 3, speed 4 and speed Z. In speed regulation, there is continuous speed steps. In certain progression, there is arithmetic progression, geometric progression, harmonic progression. These are the types of the steps: arithmetic progression, geometric progression and harmonic progression. In arithmetic progression, there is difference between adjacent RPM value is constant. I am repeat again. There is difference between adjacent RPM values is constant. In geometric progression, the ratio of any two successive spindle speed is constant. In harmonic progression, the diameter range served in each RPM of the progression is constant. These are the some values is calculated for arithmetic progressions. Like these are the values of geometric progression values, arithmetic progression, geometric progression and harmonic progressions values are calculated. Okay. These are the some examples. In there is some advantages of geometric progressions like constant, there is constant loss at constant loss in economic cutting speed. Also there is calculated economical cutting speeds. V is operating cutting speed. There is also better design features. Compound gear train arrangement is used more than two parallel shafts, reduces number of gear pairs. Also, this is the geometric progression ratio. There are some values and there are some conditions like loss of economical cutting speeds, speed steps, compactness of drive. When lower value, there is minimum loss. When speed steps is, then there is larger number and complicated drive. Also in higher value, there is maximum loss, smaller number of speed steps and compact drives. There are five preferred numbers like 1.12, 1.26, 1.41, 1.56 and 2. There is some difference between arithmetic progression, harmonic progression, geometric progression. In AP, there is constant change in speed at every stage. In HP, there is constant diameter change at every step. In GP, there is constant gear ratio at every stage. In AP is not based on preferred number of series, HP is not based on preferred number of series, GP based on preferred number of series. In AP, there is low speed range requires more steps for optimizing machining. In HP, high speed range requires more steps for optimizing machining. For GP, low speed range is better than AP but still requires few more steps for optimized machining. For AP, there is calculating AT is equal to N max minus N minimum upon Z minus 1. NZ is calculated NZ minus 1 plus AT, that is equal to N minimum plus Z minus 1 AT. For HP, there is C is equal to N max minus N minimum upon N max into N minimum into Z minus 1. And for GP, phi is equal to N max upon N minimum 1 upon Z minus 1. So from above table, it is clear that arithmetic progression is insufficient in low speed range, where harmonic progression is inefficient in high speed range. To overcome the drawback of both progression, geometric progression is used. There are some advantages of geometric progression. It is used for constant loss of economic cutting speed in total speed range. Also, it is used for better gearbox design. So, there is geometric progression is very important. To obtain a balance between loss of economic cutting speed and number of speed steps, the value of phi is selected between 1 and 2. After this, we are finalized the structural diagram and their analysis to select best version. The structural diagram, such types of structure diagram we can draw. So this is the optimum ray diagram and structural diagram. This is the diagram of structure diagram. Okay, these are the some example of structure diagram, speed diagram, ray diagram, and this is speed chart. In structural formula, there are guidelines for selecting some values like transmission ratio, that is maximum increase in speed in TG, maximum reduction in speed in TG, also minimum total shaft size, also for least radial dimensions of gearbox, number of gears on last shaft should be minimum. This is the deviation diagram for this. These are the some example of structure diagram, speed diagram, ray diagram. These are the some examples. Okay, in these, all these speed diagram, structure diagram, there are some rules for these designing. Any structure diagram, there is design, there are some parameters in kinematic design of multi-speed gearbox, like maximum spindle speed is N max, minimum spindle speed is N minimum, number of spindle speed steps is J, and number of transmission stages of gearbox is capital N, and electric motor speed NEM. So in next lecture, we discuss about how to draw this speed diagram, structure diagram, ray diagram. So thank you all of you.